find him responding to the vibration of the sixth subplane, but is not as yet fully conscious on that subplane. We have a corresponding reflection to this in the course of Christian's races on this planet, in which the astral consciousness of the Atlantean cycle is being perfected, the fifth principle is being developed, and the sixth is being gradually sensed. This deserves thoughtful consideration. Third, the work of a solar logos is again of a corresponding nature. 292 ATRE ATISE on cosmic fire. Yay! He has to attain to the full consciousness of his entire ring passed on, or the seven planes of the solar system. This covers a period wherein five of the heavenly men are five of the suspenders, and therefore, five schemes reach the stage of accurate response to contact and stimulation. He has to attain to the consciousness of the cosmic logos within whose body he is a center. He must find by experience his place within the cosmic field of which he is a part, in much the same way as a planetary logos pursues a similar course. This is achieved when all the heavenly men are each of the seven centers are. Awakened and functioning consciously and freely, with their systemic interrelation adjusted and controlled by the law of action and reaction. It brings within to control not only the seven subplanes, but the cosmic physical plane, or the seven major planes, but necessarily also the cosmic astral plane. Of the one about William not M-A-Y-B-E-S-A-I-D. This center is formed by the sphere of influence of a cosmic logos. In the body of a cosmic logos, a solar logos is the center. One must bear in mind that this enumeration is given from the standpoint of the present, and from the angle of vision relatively limited of the heavenly man of our particular scheme, and that it is therefore circumscribed by his peculiar conditions, which govern the intelligence of the cells in his body. It is given from the point of view of differentiation and not of synthesis. A synthetic absorption proceeds eventually in connection with all these entities, and each undergoes a process, paralleling on his own level that undergone by the microcosm. In the case of the microcosm, the causal body or the body of the ego acts as the synthesizer of the energy of the quaternary or lower self and the spirit. Tabulation 2 on page 293. 294 ATRE ATISE on cosmic fire. Ritual or monadic sheath is the synthesizer of the seven principles, making thus the three, the seven, and the ten. In closing, I would point out that the mind must carefully be kept from reducing all these ideas into a rankly materialistic concept. It must be rigidly borne in mind that we are dealing with the subjective life, and not with the objective form, and that we are considering, for instance, the synthesis of the principles or the facilitating energies and not the synthesis of form. Through each etheric center, man is bringing to perfect vibration some one principle or quality through which the subjective life may express itself. In a scheme, a heavenly man is endeavoring to be the same. Through each scheme in a system, a solar logos is working at the same thing. The goal is synthetic quality and not primarily the perfection of the form. The response of the energized form to the qualitative life is naturally under the law equal to the demand, but this is of secondary importance and is not the object in view. We have seen that the work to be accomplished in all the above cases is necessarily threefold. always be borne in mind. Thank you.